us from the surface. And pushed us underground. But as we survive in the mines our ancestors built, we're beginning to realize